you've been on tour now for, you've done about 54 shows in America, and it's a great place. The thing is, people are very friendly. And you know, when you come from London, when people aren't particularly friendly, you ask, say good morning, people look at that, you're weird. What do you want? Are you trying to rob me? Like, no, just say good morning. So it's quite nice in America, because they go, how are you? It's gorgeous, we like that. Sorry? Oh, thank you. Well, I was hoping that would be true, otherwise why would you be here? Anyway, let's go back to the beginning. We came here to America. Our record company put our record out on a white sleeve so that nobody could see what we looked like. Very smart. And then we came, of course, and people saw us and were like, and I always felt like, why we worked so well in America is because we were sort of imported like an exotic fruit. It's basically when you get, you know, when you go to, say, yeah, but they're British. It's not our responsibility, and that's kind of a nice thing. You know, it's nice to be an oddity. What's it, what we called here, illegal alien. And illegal alien. I like looking down that channel. Anyway, so MTV. Characters like Cyndi Lauper, Depeche Mode, George Michael, Madonna, Eurythmics, Whitney Houston, Pat Benatar. Pat Benatar always gets a great cheer. I love Pat Benatar. We are young. Who else? Duran Duran! Standard Ballet! Yes, still?
David Bowie?
David Bowie, of course.
Yeah.
I say Madonna.
But hold on, there's someone you really shouldn't forget. Prince, you said Prince, yeah.
Prince!
Someone else you really shouldn't forget, George. Let me give George a clue. You can't forget him.
Of course, Michael Jackson. But the song that really started it all for us is this one that we're going to do now.